said this shit might be the realest shit I ever wrote.
Hey, yo, let me hear that, K.O.
Might be the realest shit I ever wrote.
You're so lazy.
Letter to my daughter. I'm just tryna be a father.
Daughter, ain't no changing up. God just sent a dozen red roses, cause you angel dust. Can we take a second? Thank your mama. I don't know where we would be. She a blessing, she a honor. Both of you are higher beings. I'm taking lesson from this karma. Never see what I can see. I know my family go the hardest. I don't care what you believe. Put your trust in me. I swear I got you two forever. What you want, some ashen sweaters, favorite ice cream is whatever. Want your company. No, I won't leave. No, I will never swear. We all here stuck together. Diamond rings don't last forever.
Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours. It's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep. And it's been hard for me to eat. Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours. It's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep. And it's been hard for me to eat.
Over, brother,
black fathers don't care more than it.